Schmilkoat is the name of the album, which reminds me of another word. Schmegma is the word I was thinking of. Word association is a dangerous thing, folks. Hi. Gonna start the stream with some secrets and then some squats. But that was Wilco. And the name of the song was Someone to Lose. That was one of the other singles that they put out before the album came out. And I've listened to the album a few times now. And it's a much more low-key album than they've done in recent years. And I think it's great. Really subtle, nuanced. The lyrics are great. It's a headphone album for the most part. But it also just kind of... You could just kind of enjoy it. You just enjoy it. And that's how I feel when I have an album from a band I like that comes out. As long as it doesn't suck too hard. Because that happens every now and then. But this one's really good. And I would recommend it to any Wilco fan. They just had one last year that I like a little better overall. But this one's got some amazing fucking songs that just grow. Grower, not shower. That's what me and Mike talk about when it comes to songs. And this one's a grower. So, speaking of growing, Pepperoni Secrets. The fucking phrase is stuck in my head. I hate it. Get it out. I need a fucking lobotomy. I need a lobotomy secret to get rid of the pepperoni secret because I can't stop thinking of this word. I knew yesterday's stream was going to like rewire my brain. I knew it, but I just didn't know what game it was going to be. I thought it was going to be the other one. But it was that one. There definitely will be more Super Mario World randomized. I'd like to do a full run of that. Hype Warp. I would definitely like to do that. Super Mario World has this kind of weird Zen-like quality that you start playing it and it just feels right. Feels like all is right in the world. And Super Mario Maker has that too, of course, because they emulated the engine, but it's still a little different. I don't think they didn't emulate it so much as they built it, I think, from the ground up and still kind of feels close, but not 100%. So yeah, I'm going to get rid of this picture of Zach squatting. I just need a few more squats from you, Zach, please. Thank you. Zacked. So while he does that, I'm going to load up the game. Tonight's just going to be Crisis Core. We're going to make some progress. It's going to be, a substantial one. And we're going to get pretty damn close, I would say. And that way I can get started soon on some other things. But let's do this. Let me load up that PP.